I'm a maintenance facilities manager at MedStar Washington Hospital Center. I've been here for 30 years. I love what I do. So I've been enrolled in a diabetes boot camp, and since my health has improved, I have more energy to do my day-to-day activities, and I'm focused. That's the most important thing. So I'm gonna stay on top of this. Diabetes is with you 24/7. It doesn't take a vacation. So I have to readjust my lifestyle.
The Diabetes Boot Camp is an education medication management program that does not require you to wear boots. It's really focused on providing you with the skills and knowledge to manage your diabetes, and we also work with you closely in managing your medications. We provide you with a telcare blood glucose meter, and this is what the meter looks like. But what's special about this meter, it's cellular enabled, so all the blood sugars that you check will go up on our dashboard, and we can actually see your blood sugars real time. So if you're having a high blood sugar or a low blood sugar and having any problems during work hours, we'll contact you and find out what happened and help you problem solve. So we actually work with you intensively for 12 weeks and work on what you eat, your physical activity, your stress level, and the medications you take.
One most important thing about the diabetes boot camp is that one-on-one feeling that you have with the staff. You know, your doctor gives you medications to take, and then it's on you to take the medication correctly and do what you gotta do. Now you have a staff behind you to answer the questions that you have. I've learned how to adjust my meal plan, cut back on my portions, getting back into exercising, doing a lot more walking at home. I'm trying to get my family back into the walking also. I would recommend this boot camp to anyone. When I started the boot camp, my A1C was 9.1. Now it's down to 7.3. And I would love it to go down to 6.5. So I have a goal set for myself. I want to see that 6.5. What we do is very important for patient care. We are the first response for the hospital to go out and check the problem. So our job is demanding. We have to be on the ball at all times. And when my health was less than what it is now, I was physically tired, but now I have the energy so I could actually do my job better. And it has been a life changer for me, which is great.